Freelancers, what's up? We know right now may be a really hard time, but that doesn't mean we can't still celebrate. Isn't that right, Keana?
Absolutely, Audell. This method, although it may be a bit unconventional, only shows how we as Lancers improvise, adapt, and overcome any obstacles set in our path. Now, the sun is about to set, and we hope that you're getting your sparklers ready to take some amazing pictures and videos to send in for this event. A couple of days ago, we opened the virtual floor to some open mic submissions for shoutouts and for everyone to send in their favorite high school memories. And now, without further ado, let's take a look at some of the submissions sent in by Leger's very own staff and students.
Good evening, Cardinal Leger Lancers, class of 2020. Several months ago, we gathered back in September, before the sun came up, early in the morning. We gathered in darkness in front of the school, and we had our graduation sunrise blessing. I remember being there with many of you. We were listening to music. Some of us had glasses. We had wreaths on. We were trying to have fun and stay warm in the darkness. The sun rose, and when it did, we gave thanks to God for the dawn of a new year together. Back in September, your year was full of promise. It was an exciting time. It was going to be your last year of high school, and you were filled with excitement and with expectations. Well, we had a great start to the year. We had a good Christmas. And then in March, some darkness came into our lives. Darkness in the form of COVID-19. And things have not worked out the way we have expected. And you, the class of 2020, you have dwelt in a land of darkness. You have been self-isolating, hoping, with fingers crossed, praying that the COVID-19 pandemic might ease. But now we know that we will not be gathering together as a school, as we have in the past, for the rest of this year. But you, class of 2020, you are transcending the darkness. And tonight, May the 21st, the evening when we were to celebrate our sunset festival, our sunset blessing, an evening when we kind of put a close and begin the process of saying goodbye. Goodbye to this academic year, and goodbye to friendships and celebrating memories that we will cherish for a lifetime. Although we can't be together in person, there is an effort for us to be together virtually. And that's what this is all about. I'm in my backyard and it's just after 7 p.m. and I'm getting ready to watch the sunset, as I know many of you are. It's a custom with the Sunset Festival that we have an open mic program. And that gives all of us a chance, all of you who feel compelled and who have holy boldness, to be the valedictorian tonight. And you get a chance to go and make a statement. You can say thank you to your friends. You might reflect upon some memories. You might even thank a teacher or two who has made a difference in your life. You know, many of you have been together since kindergarten. You've known each other for a long time. And in just a few weeks, you will all be going your separate ways. You'll be going for post-secondary education. Some of you may take a gap year to make some money. Some of you are feeling ambitious and you're going to go out into the work world. But tonight we celebrate each other. We celebrate the good times that we have shared. And COVID-19 will not put an end to that. So I invite you to sit back and listen to the reflections that you are about to enjoy. Remember that these reflections have been pre-recorded and that they were done in a spirit of charity, love, and goodwill. Some of them may be brief, some of them may be a little bit long, but you know, I know that you are going to enjoy them all and cherish them all. This is one of the great highlights of our school year. So now we give thanks to God for this beautiful year. And as the sun sets tonight, so the sun is setting on our high school experience together. Leger class of 2020 grads, remember, we love you. We're so proud of you. And we're proud of the efforts that you are making this evening to show that the darkness of COVID-19 will not have the final word. but the light and the joy of Cardinal Leger will prevail. May God bless you all. Enjoy the evening.
Hey Leger, it's Graham.
And Adam.
We just wanted to talk about some of our favorite moments from our high school careers.
Yeah, so obviously there's way too many to hit them all. We're just going to go over some of our highlights. So to start it off, we're going to go with our Officer Bronze for Ultimate Frisbee. Remember that one?
Yeah. What a great team, eh? Also wanted to talk about our four killer years of Leger hockey.
Can't beat those.
Great coaches, great teammates, and great years. There you go.
Oh, don't forget about that Robster Gold we had for curling. Remember that one?
How can I forget?
There you go.
Oh, and all those great times we had doing calculus homework.
Okay, no, you kind of lost me on that one.
Yeah, now I see it.
Okay. We also wanted to take this time to give a special shout out to B. Finney. Thanks for always being the number one Lancers fan.
Oh, you, sir. Always put a smile on my face. And also just wanted to thank Leger for making these 4 years special.
Yeah, we wanted to thank all the teachers and students for making their high school experience so unique. We want to wish the best of luck to everyone next year, and go Lancers.
Go Lancers.
Hi, grade 12s, graduates. I just want to let you know that I'm thinking of you and praying for all of you. This is a very special group. You've touched my heart, and I wish you all the best next year, and always will miss you. Please come visit.
Congratulations to the Cardinal Leger 2020 grads. And a special congratulations to the first French immersion graduating class. Woohoo!
Hi Lancers, this is Mrs. I. Hope you all are well. Just wanted to congratulate you on your well-deserved success. May God bless you and guide you in the next chapters of your lives. And I wish you all the very best in your future endeavors. Going to miss you big time. I'm going to miss all your beautiful faces. Please do visit us whenever you can. Take care. God bless. Bye.
Hey Leger grads, Mrs. Baldry here. Today's the day of our sunset blessing. I know it's not quite the same as our usual sunset blessing, but I'm still here to wish you all the best. Happy graduation, happy sunset blessing, and most of all, do take care of yourself during this difficult time and have a wonderful summer. And for sure, you can all come back and see us in September. Take care. Love you.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Wishing you all the best in your next steps. Please come back and visit. And a special shout out to Zakulin, Frizani, Podolak, Mauchea Ricci, Sergio, Jansley, Rita, Carly, Kendra, and Melissa and Daniela. Take care.
I just want to say thank you to everyone. Over my years at Leger, I've met, been taught by, worked with, and even become friends with some of the most truly amazing people I've ever met. You all have such kind hearts and fighting spirits, and I know that you're all on track to do amazing things in life. Thank you for learning with me, stressing with me, and ultimately giving me a high school experience I'll never forget. I'll definitely have some good memories in my head as I go off to university. Retreats, after school meetings, DECA provincials, swim meets, football buyouts, badminton baddies, OBA, nationals, the school dance, class debates, concerts, athletic banquets, the school walkout. Everything from that first day of the Get Ready program until this very minute has been the best 4 years of my life. Yes, there's been downs, but there's also been the ups. As much as we joke about it, I'm proud to be a Lancer. When I look up at ROPSA and see Leger beside my name on the board, or tie up my band tie, or cheer our school name, whether I'm on the field or ice or not, I get this indescribable rush of pride and joy, knowing that I come from a school full of so much love and so many great people. So, as the sun sets on our senior year, I say to you, thank you. Thank you for being my second home and the best family I could ever ask for. I'll miss you, Leger. Lancers for life.
You know what? I'd be lying if I said that these past 4 years have been a cakewalk, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Yeah, it hasn't been easy. We've had our ups and we've had our downs, but you know what? We learned and we grew. We grew closer with people, and you maybe even have grown apart from others, but you know what? I'm happy that I got to meet so many people, no matter how it ended, because they've helped me grow into the person that I am today. And you know what? There's been so many different things that we've done in the past 4 years that have been unforgettable. I mean, how many schools can say that they've had the Stanley Cup at their school? These past 4 years have been great. And, you know, I can't even find the words to describe how amazing they've been, but I'm so happy that I've met so many amazing people, from students to staff, and I've got friendships that I hope will last a lifetime.
Hello, grade 12s. I just want to take this opportunity to tell you how proud I am of you. What a year it's been. First, there was a strike, then there was COVID, and now we're all home finishing up the year. As you leave Leger and go off to university and colleges or the workforce, please know that we will always miss you. Please visit when you can. I always love hearing your stories. We always wonder what happens to you after you leave the four walls at Leger, so I would love a visit once in a while. I love you. I miss you guys so much. I can't even tell you how much I miss seeing every one of you every day. And when you go off to university, know that Leger is always behind you. All the best.
And now, the time you've all been waiting for, your virtual sunset blessing.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.
Baby, you're a fire. Happy graduation, everyone. I miss you all.
And that's it, Cardinal AJ, the very first virtual sunset blessing in Cardinal AJ history. Thank you all for not only making this, but the past 4 years an amazing experience.
We love and miss you all. Remember, even if we can't be together in person, we're always together in each other's hearts. Lancers strong.